Hi, this is Stephen from iloveweightloss.co.uk, and today we're going to be talking about the number one nutritional thing you can do to minimize your risk of cancer. So now the studies show that you actually want to try and take in 13 servings of fruits and vegetables every day if you're trying to be as healthy as you can to minimize your risk of any diseases. Now, 13 servings is an awful lot, I agree. And you're probably going to be saying, but I thought we weren't supposed to have much in the way of fruit because that can actually hamper our weight loss efforts. Now, you're quite correct. Most of these 13 servings should come from green leafy vegetables, cruciferous vegetables to be exact. And a small number should come from the thin skin fruits such as blueberries and things like that, because ideally for fat loss, weight loss, fruit can be detrimental. Now, 13 servings can be an awful lot for people to take in, so there is available where you can get powdered forms of vegetables. They're called greens powders, and that's a really easy way of really increasing the amount of vegetables you take in. Now, plant nutrients have a big, wide impact on your body. Not only do they alkalize you, but they also oxygenate you as well. Two things that are very, very much two things that they find that cancer patients are very acidic and they have low oxygen levels. So obviously the more oxygen, the higher oxygen levels you can have and the less or the more alkaline you can be, the better. So the number one solution for this, like I said, is plant nutrients. So really have a think about how much you have in the way of plant nutrients, how much green vegetables and low glycemic fruits do you have in a day. Now, most of it, like I said, I just want to repeat that, most of it should come from green leafy vegetables. That's the most effective form to alkalize your body and to oxygenate you as well. So I hope you found this useful. This is Stephen from iloveweightloss.co.uk.